Join our hosts as they take a closer look at the Shallow Sport 24 Mod V, a unique flats boat that runs extremely shallow without sacrificing ride quality. The Shallow Sport 24 Mod V has an overall length of 23 feet 8 inches, a beam of 7 feet 11 inches, and a max horsepower rating of 300. Engineered for agility over the shallowest of waters, she has a draft of 10.5 inches, a weight of 1,600 pounds, and a fuel capacity of 65 gallons. Now, let's hear more from our hosts.
Guys, today we're on the Shallow Sport 24 Mod V. Now, you guys are gonna have a great day. This boat is set up pure fishing. I wanna see why they're calling it the shallow. I wanna see how shallow she can go.
Guys, this style of boat is very popular, and these guys are the originators of this whole theme of going way up in the shallow water in Texas. Now, they don't have a huge presence in Florida yet, but they're about to. What do you say we see what this thing's all about and go fishing? The legacy of this brand dates back nearly 80 years to when the first of three generations of boat builders built one of the first ever fiberglass powerboats. 40 years later, out of the need for a specialized hull design capable of navigating the extreme shallows of the lower Laguna Madre, but a hull which was also able to stand up to a choppy open water crossing, this company was born. In 2021, the 24 Mod V is the result of four decades of shallow sport refinement. Through the use of a combination modified V entry merging with a tunnel hull, the 24 Mod V offers a smooth ride across deeper, unsettled waters, yet easily transitions across the bar into single-digit depths to transit a weightable flat.
Shallow Sport calls it a quadrahedral hull. I call it the ability to drop in on fish that certainly aren't used to seeing boats where they live. Not only will this boat float in only 10.5 inches of water, Shallow Sport lists 12 inches as the water necessary for their hole shot. That's unheard of for a traditional V-hulled boat.
The tunnel effect, designed to direct maximum water flow to your engine on a flat, also tends to create excessive chatter underfoot while adding drag to the hull surface while running across deep water. Shallow Sport has incorporated a clever tunnel tab, which when deployed lowers a unique trim tab into the tunnel's airspace, effectively closing the tunnel off from water flow to decrease drag and smooth out the ride. When we tested the 24 Mod V, at 35 miles an hour, this tunnel tab nearly doubled the mile per gallon efficiency, going from 1.9 to 3.6 miles per gallon and adding 6 miles an hour to the top speed. In deep water, the Mod V crushed the bay chop and large crossing boat wakes with ease while not allowing a drop of spray to reach us in the boat.
Shallow Sport offers several different versions of their raised helm model. The storage you get underneath is absolutely massive. And imagine how far you can see a redfish in 10 inches of gin clear water once you're raised off the deck.
If you like to sight fish, the lookout platform on top of the console is fantastic. I was actually up there for a while today. I was able to spot fish and tell the guys where to cast. It was stable and I felt completely safe while up there. On your port and starboard sides, you have rod locker storage and insulated storage box in the center.
After throwing a cast net a few times, the need to flush a bunch of water across the deck to remove debris from shaking the net out reveals the fact that this deck was both crowned to send water to the edges and pitched aft to move any water quickly to 3-inch drains in the cockpit. The result was a deck that drained completely and instantly, which is a real benefit if you don't like standing in water.
In front of the console is a live well with a backrest and headrest that folds down, giving you more storage. The aft seat was a live well with a cushion on top and had a flip down backrest that also held the cooler in place. Everything was welded together and it made it one whole working system.
Shallow Sport advertises this model's shallow running ability as 6 inches, with approximately 12 inches required for a hole shot, and I'd say that's fairly accurate. However, with the ability to travel in these depths comes responsibility. Be sure you have sufficient water depth for your approach to any shallows, along with an exit point back into an area with enough water depth to avoid settling to the bottom. This assures that you leave no scars on the bottom or damage any grass beds, which as we know in Florida all too well, need every measure of protection. With that being said, however, the Shallow Sport will get you back into and across some water depths that would make most people nervous.
Guys, today going out in the boat, the big hype, going shallow. I was like, oh, okay, what's the big hype about it, really? That was so much fun today, going into those areas that we don't ever get to fish.
Yeah, you know what, Lori? These boats are made to go shallow. Now you think about when they say we're running in 5-6 inches of water, you're not fishing, running, trying to find shallow water to go fishing in necessarily, but a lot of times you have to cross that depth of water. In that instance, a boat like this is gonna get you to a spot that you wouldn't otherwise have been able to reach, you understand?
I tell you what, guys, I think Texas has been holding out on Florida. The Shallow Sport 24 Mod V is coming, and Florida better be ready.